Make it ready to put these crankcases back together. A bit of a wipe round with some acetone around the surfaces. I've got a new oil seal ready in that half in there. So the gear shift oil seal. Got a new one already on there for the main shaft. I've got one which goes on the end there, which I'll put in once this is all in. So what I'll do, I'll just get some oil in these needle rollers in here, oil them up, get the gear shafts fitted back in there. I'll go around with some gasket cement both surfaces, and then get the bolts back in. I've already laid out where the bolts go, measured them up, got my torque settings ready to go, and yeah, just going to use some of that oil seal for the jointing. Yeah, so we'll get the camera set up on the tripod and get these in first, I think. I'll get them oiled up. Yeah, I need dowels. Got my dowels in, and the retainers, bearing retainers, these little rings here. Yeah, so just about ready to go. Easy things to line up. That's in, that's in. Without that moving. Right, still in. Yeah, that's in. That's in. Seal is in. There. Right, just let that take off. Together. Just drop the bolts in. Some people might put NTCs on these threads, but I think that affects the torque setting, so I'd rather not. So all those outside, there's a couple to do in the other side, so I'll just have to get access to that. Right, start torquing these down. Take these down gradually. I'll do the 8mm bolts first. They should end up at 20, 21 newton meters. So we'll take them down to, what's that, 15? Can't see it even, the glasses on. Yeah, it's about 15 to start with. Do these 6mm which need to end up at 9 to 10 newton meters. Start them somewhere. That's 7. start this one. Remember. Little bit out of sequence here. Right, back on the middle, so I'll take them up to 21. Ten. Right, start this one. Just need to do the bottom two. I think that's all of them, isn't it? I'll probably look back at the video and realise I missed something. Yeah, right, so I'll flip this over and do these two. Did actually manage to get the two underneath done without flipping it over. Just moved the block of wood back. Right, while I'm here, change this gnarled up old thing out, as I've got a new one. That one well chewed up. Ooh, give it a shot. Yeah, very chewed up. So aluminium one. I'll just put a bit of anti-seize around that and get that in. That's supposed to be the root one. Doesn't look like it is. Maybe there isn't. That's great. Not the right one. This drain plug is pretty mashed up. All around here, so I think I'm going to try and get that in the mill and mill these a bit better, a bit flatter. I think there's also a little ding in the side somewhere, I noticed. Yeah, there. Be caught there. So I'll just have to get a file on there, flatten that off. Right, so just cleaned up a bit in the mill. Have to do until I can get a new one. Might need a new O-ring on there. There it fits. 17 mil. That's a that's a good fit as well. Positive stop plunger. The ball goes in here. Hold it in with a bit of grease, I think. That will hold it in place. I'll get that on. Jiggle the rotated drum about a bit to get that to seat. This tab wash here as well. There. Bend the tab up.